the lot of you.
Commentaries back on after a little break. Got game four. T3 Dom and Charliedaking. Looks like the stage switch with the Castlevania skin. Gave T3 a little bit of a bump in that last game. He's able to edge it out over Charlie. Charlie's off to a rapid start with some excellent backstory. T3 misses a big up beat. Charlie's got Richter up in the air. It's never a good thing for Richter. And a back air seals that first stock. Ooh, T3 right out the gates of the cross gets parried by Charlie. Just trying anything he can do to get that wolf from pressuring him up close. Nice down tilt sends Charlie off the edge. Charlie waiting. Ooh, another up B out of shield. Ooh, Charlie Tech rolls back into a forward tilt. He's right up in Richter's game right now. Up tilt, up air. Dash attack. Give him a little bit of some medicine. Ooh, another up Miata shield. T3 doing anything he can do to get Charlie stuck somewhere. Ooh, a Nair. Ooh, that side beat from Charlie is going to be nasty. T3 trying to read out the jump. No go. Couple of whiff grabs. Ooh, Charlie with a nasty string for 48%. Ooh, just misses the recovery. Here we go again. T3 trying to get something started with Nair. Just doesn't happen. Ooh, his cross gets reflected. Barely makes it back. Dash attack. Charlie doing all the work in the world to just keep Richter above him. Ooh, and another down smash to end that set.